Hello Caterpillars, here's our storybook for the week. This book is called Hippo Has a Hat and is written by Julia Donaldson and Nick Sherratt. Hippo has a hat. Lots of clothes, let's try them. Maybe we can buy them. Look at all the animals. Can you tell me which are some of the animals here that you know of? Very good. Tiger tries a shirt. Leopard likes this skirt. Shirt and skirt. Hippo has a hat. A cardigan for cat. That's a cardigan. It's like a jersey. Camel finds a coat. And anorak for goat. Toad's tracksuit is too big. These jeans are tight on pig. So too big and too loose. Too loose and too big. Zebra's zip has stuck. This can't be right, says Duck. Oh dear, look, he's put his head through the armhole. Oh dear. Shoes for Caterpillar. Look at all those shoes. And slippers for Gorilla. Flamingo buys a bag. A string of beads for Stag. Now everyone looks smart. So let the party start. Look how nice they all look. In all their pieces of clothing. And that's the end.